accelerating business transformation means accelerating change management strategy, which you can define as accelerating any shift or realignment or fundamental change in business operations. And why is this acceleration required now? So that the business can survive and thrive in an environment which is throwing up new innovation-driven opportunities as it responds to shifting market demands while navigating the evolving regulatory complexities. The survival of the business is now dependent on maintaining trust in the services that it provides. So we are living in a AJA environment. Have you come across this word AJA? Do you know what is AJA? AJA is asthirta or volatile. It is anishchita, uncertain, lack of clarity about the present and the future. It is jatilta or the complexity, the multiple factors which are impacting key decisions. It is aspashtata or ambiguity, lack of clarity about the meaning of events. So why is it now that we require this acceleration of business transformation? Because now we are living in this AJA world, and this is an extraordinarily challenging time where this pandemic has given rise to a contact-free economy, which is accelerating digital business transformation. And it is changing our society, government, and industry. So businesses are now taking informed, data-driven decisions and making choices which have the potential to shape our economy, politics, digital India, culture, and society. We need to decide what kind of society, government, and industry we wish to create, rather than trying to foresee the kind of society, government, or industry that will be created. This is our opportunity now.